the left side of our train is a teal-roofed building. Now this is home to our U.S. Customs building. Now the international border is another 12 miles from here, but because of the lack of space and harsh winter weather conditions up at the summit, they decided to build it right down here. Now below on that rock base reads, on to Alaska with Buchanan. Now George Buchanan did sponsor a young boy's summer trip to Alaska in the 1920s and 30s. He wanted to teach these young men the art of earning and saving a dollar at a young age. And so the young boys were in charge of contributing a third portion of that trip. If their parents were able, they would contribute another, and then Buchanan himself would pick up the remaining tab. Now they would travel first class from Detroit to Skagway, and they'd hop on the White Pass and Yukon Railroad. Now, after the sad news of his death, a few boys from the past trips came back to Skagway and hiked up the valley and painted that slogan that we see there,